Hi guys. So this is my balcony. It's a very small space, and this is my baby Bruno. So it's a very small space. I have an old photo frame which I didn't throw. I'm going to do something with it. And there's the stool. Even this is very old, but I'm going to do something with it also. So that's it. It's a small space. We've gone to a holiday, and by the time we came back, everything got scattered. So I'm going to turn this balcony into something. So let's get started. So here, guys, I've cleared everything here. So I'm just gonna use a whiteboard marker, and I'm gonna start with some drawings, simple ones. Something like this. I'm gonna do this all over this wall. So here, guys, I'm done with the sketching. So I really like this black and white, but somehow I thought I'll add a little color. So these are the only markers that are available with me right now, and because of the lockdown, I can't go out and I have to use these only. So I'll show you how I'm gonna do that. So here it is, guys. I'm done with this. It looks very pretty in person. So now I'm gonna show you how I'm going to arrange things around here. So here I've still got this trunk here. So I'm going to cover it with this bed sheet I have here. It's a single bed sheet, and I've folded into two halves. And I'm just gonna pin it up in here. So it looks like this after I pinned it up. So like I told you, I didn't throw away this frame because I wanted to do something out of it. So I have this golden paper from previous decorations. I'm just gonna stick a dolly paper on top of this. Here it is, guys. I've stuck the paper and the dolly paper to the frame. So it looks like this. So here now is the stool I said I'm gonna show you guys. So I'm gonna paint this into black first. So here is my partner, my boy Bruno. Bruno, say hi. So this is the small space I made in between the balcony. I just put a small breakfast table so I can just have some nice reading time. And this is the small stool and photo frame I showed you in the beginning. I painted it and changed the frame and converted it into a small stool and put some succulent plants on them. So this is the trunk that I showed you. I put some pillows and wrapped the trunk with bed sheet, and I put an old vase here. It's a mud vase. I painted it black and put some flowers. And this is my, you know, tea place. I have my afternoon tea. Here, this is the other corner where I painted some flowers on the wall, placed a bin there. Hope you liked my video. If you do like it, please do give me a thumbs up and follow me on my channel, The Quirky Wildflower. I'm gonna come up with some really interesting DIY projects. So please stay tuned. Until next time, bye bye.